Hello and welcome to another tutorial. In this one I'm going to show you how to make Scooby-Doo pixel art. To start off, you'll need black concrete, brown concrete, blue concrete, yellow concrete, magenta concrete and white concrete. Start off with the black concrete. Place four blocks going to the right. Then come to the left block, place three going up. Then do one upright diagonal. Then place six going across on the upper level to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then from the second block on the right side, place three blocks going down. 1, 2, 3. And on the bottom, place two blocks going to the right on the lower level, to the left, sorry. So like that. Then from here, place thirteen blocks to the right. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. On the lower level to the right. Pause the video and make sure you got 13 if you need to. Come back to the right side and place four blocks going across on the upper level to the right. Then place two sets of twos going across on the upper level to the right. Then five blocks going up on the right. Then one on the left side, place two on top of that, place two blocks going down on the left, two blocks going across on the lower level to the left, then 16 going across on the lower level to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. If you need to make sure. Then go back over to the left side and place three blocks on the upper level to the left. Then underneath that, place a linked three from the second block. Then a linked two from the second block. And then a linked two across on the lower level to the left. Then place five blocks going up on the left. Place one upright diagonal, two upright diagonals. And placing block, and from the placing block, place four going up on the right. Place one bottom left diagonal. And one bottom right diagonal. And then place three going up on the right. place two sets of twos going up on the right. And on top of the last block, place one to the right. Then place three going up on the left. And place one on the right side of the third block. Then from there, place two going across on the lower level to the right. And going back up to the third block, place one on the left. Place two up left, two going up on the left. Place two going across on the upper level to the right. Place one bottom right diagonal. Place two going across on the lower level to the right. Place 5 going across on the low level to the right. Place 2 going across on the upper level to the right. Place 1 upright diagonal. Place 4 going up on the right. Then on the right side of that, place 2 going up on the right. Then one going up to right, to the left, place and block there, do three to the right. Oh, should look like that. Come to the right side, place two going up on the right, then one up left diagonal. Pause if you need to, should look like that. Come back then to the 4 on the second block, place 1 to the left. And come back down to the 2, to the 1 on the right, place 6 going across on the lower level to the left, right. Place 2 going across on the upper level to the right. Place 3 upright diagonals. Place two sets of twos going up on the right. Place four going up on the right. Place two going up on the right. Place place and block on top of that, and place black concrete on top of the place and block. I should look at that pause if necessary. Then come back to that single one. Let's buy the 4. Place 2 going across on the lower level to the left. Place 7 going across on the lower level to the left. And should connect to that. And from there, place 5 going across on the upper level to the left. Then place 2 going across on the lower level to the right, left. Then place 4 going up on the left. Then 1 up left diagonal. And 2 going up on the left. Then 4 going up on the left. Two going across on the upper level to the right. And two going up on the right. And two going across on the right. Then 8 going across on the upper level to the right. Starting from there. That's what it should look like in here, if you need to pause it. So Well, starting from here, place 8 going across to the right on the upper level. Then 3 placing blocks on the right to the right. Place 1 block. About 2 diagonals to the right. And place 4 down on the right. Then 2 going across on the lower level to the left. And 5 going across on the lower level to the left. Then 2 upright diagonals, 2 up left diagonals. Place 1 placing block, 1 block on top of that. Get rid of all the placing blocks. Then come to the second block on from the left, place 4 blocks going down. And 2 bottom right diagonals. Shouldn't look like that portion necessary. Come back to the 2 on the left side here, place 1 placing block and then 1 black concrete to the left, to the right. From here, place 5 placing blocks and 1 black concrete on top. From here, place 2 placing blocks to the right and 1 black concrete. Come back up to the top here, place 2 upright diagonals. Place 3 going across on the upper level to the right. Place 2 going across on the lower level to the right. And 2 going across on the upper level to the right. And 2 going across on the lower level to the left, to the right. Place 4 blocks going down on the middle 2. Then from the, on the third block, place 3 to the left and then double link 2. Then a link 2 to the left and then 1 up right, up left diagonal. Place 3 going linked, 2 to the left, to the right, then 3 to the right, and underneath that place 2. Come back to here, place 3 going up on the right. So it should look like that. Come back to the top, place a double linked, 3 to the left. From the middle, place 4 to the right. From that 4 on the second block, place 1 block. And place 3 going up on the left. And 1 on the left side. Come back down to the bottom, place 4 going up on the left. Like that. Then place two going up on the lift. Then one upright diagonal. Two going across on the upper level to the left. Then a link two to the right. Then one underneath. Then one bottom right diagonal. Back to the top, place two going down the right. Place two bottom left bottom right diagonals. Place two going down on the right. Place three going across to the right. And then two sets that freeze that's linked. And then a double linked three to the right. Then one underneath that double linked three. And two upright diagonals. And three going across on the upper level to the right. And two upright diagonals. And three going down on the right. And two bottom left diagonals. Then from the second bottom diagonal go two to the left on the upper level. Then four going down the left. Back to that diagonal, place two going down on the right. Place two bottom left diagonals. Place two going across on the lower level to left. Underneath the right block, place three going down. And 12 going down on the right. Double check. Pause the video if you need to. Then underneath that place, five going down the left. Then four going down the left. And three going down to left. It should join up again with that other three you've done at start. And if it does, that's the outline finished. So I'll grab the yellow concrete, start putting some in. It tags that yellow. I'll fill a bit in with you by for now. Teeth that's white. The eyes same white as well. Magenta for the ears. And when they record as well, they'll have the colour building because I missed that. I couldn't record that bit. That's the ears. The colour, that's got to be blue. Then I'll be black. So As you can see, got the feel of the colouring as well. I miss that because it's gonna be cool no more. So the whole body, that's brown, and the nose, that's black. So I feel the nose moving now. I'm gonna try and time lapse doing the body, because I don't think you wanna stand there for 5 minutes feeling it in. But I'll have a try. And that's it, should be finished. So if you like, please like and subscribe. Thank you. And if I get more views on here or anything, I'll try and do the rest of the characters. Thank you. Just had a bit of a shadow glitch there. That's what it should look like when it finishes. So please like and subscribe. Thanks.